No. Guess I'm not going back that way.
I don't bloody believe it. They've got fish fresh into the little bastards now. Come here. I'll show them. Oh, what the little f***ers again? Ha! I got your number, mate. It's down to 2 for you. Ah, there's a wanna. Yes, not long for you now, you little prick. Oh, you again. Why don't you piss off? Can't you see I'm busy? I suppose you want to go up there now, do you? Where there's lots of money, no doubt. One of those rich ancestors of yours. Bloody undead. Un-bloody dead. I mean, it's even worse than bloody cats. Undead. What's the bloody point? You may be needing a bit of help. So I've got this. I hate the undead. Hate them. The only thing that kills her. Smack to the head. Nothing more, nothing less. Here. It's better than a pissing frying pan, that's for sure. Take it. That's it. Piss off.
Shotgun. Yeah. Don't like the sound of zombies, though. Still, if it gets on his nerves, then that's all right by me. And what was that about an ancestor? Undead ancestor. Well, if he's undead, then technically that makes him kinda dead. Which means I should get the inheritance. I mean, how bad can a handful of dead people be? They're dead. Well, undead. Now, let's see. Shotgun. I think it's one of those bee-pressing moments, don't you?
Oh,
Ah, not bad, I suppose. That's another 12 souls. Right, come on, in you go. And I think you'll find that you're the one who'll be needing a will. Inheritance.
Welcome to my house. Please enter of your own free will and bring with you some of the happiness that is so evident in your face and so lacking in my own.
He's not getting there. Okay, I'll just cross this threshold here. I'm sure that's of some significance. I don't think what it is. Anyway, my fair do.
What?
Nothing.
So, seldom have visitors in these parts. What being out here in the middle of nowhere, on such a cold and gloomy night. Pray, follow me. You look as if you're in need of sustenance, and I have many things to eat and drink. Pray, follow.
Oh, okay. Food, yeah. Hey, getting a bit thick of chocolate anyway.
This way. As you can see, the house is in somewhat a state of repair. We're having a few refurbishments doing at the moment, and I was planning to have all these knocked through to make one big, but anyway, I think we'll just stick to the conservatory for the present. In my dining room. More wine?
I don't mind if I do, thank you. You're not drinking then?
No. I never drink wine.
So, who's this guy here? He looks like you.
My forefather. He was a crusader in a war of long ago. Went with the allies, with the Skrulls and the Panthers. That union, alas, was not successful.
Yeah, and he had really stupid teeth as well. Didn't they have any dentists back then?
Enough! Who are you to criticize me or my ancestors, whose blood runs in these veins? You are not of noble birth, and never will be.
Pray, accept my apologies. Whenever you talk about my ancestors, I get, somewhat touchy.
Oh, that's all right. I know how it is. Family. Yeah. So, you been here long?
About 300 years.
Really? It's quite a big family then.
No, it's just me.
Oh. What's that noise?
The children of the night. What sweet music they make.
Music? The howling.
What is that noise?
It sounds like somebody's braying on the door. They don't like you either, I take it.
Oh, shit. The villagers again. It sounds like there's more of them this time. This could be your lucky night, Conker. I was going to kill you and drink your blood. But now I think I'm needing your help. Pray, come here.
Can we just go back a bit there? The drinking my blood bit? What's all that about?
I said, come here. It's delicious. And familiar. Yes. I think you are my great, 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 great grandson, Conko. Welcome to the family. Welcome indeed. I have a little task for you. These little villagers occasionally pop up to my establishment to have a little fun and see if they can kill me. It's never worked yet. As you can see, I've had a few minor alterations to the house. We have the grinder. And we have the pumps. And we have some other bits and pieces. It is your duty, your errand, indeed, the whole point of your existence as of this day, is to fetch me the villagers, put them in the grinder, and let me feed. You may feed too if you wish, but only later. Well? Oh yes, I forgot. You can only speak like what you are. A bat. Well, chop chop. Fetch me the villagers. I am hungry. Thank you.
Wonderful. Primo.
That doesn't happen to you every day. More zombies. Time for the double barrel boy. Hopefully for the last time. Forgot about those guys.
Whoa. great stuff.
Yeah, cash price.
Soldier, your country will be indebted to you.